Technology is wonderful. It allows us to communicate with our friends all across the globe. It allows us to upload videos onto social media. It allows us to buy whatever our bank account allows us to. And it gives us access to infinite amounts of information. But it can let us down. Today is World Backup Day, so this is a reminder to back up your information onto a cloud or an external hard drive, because I understand the chaos that comes whenever all of a sudden your computer doesn't turn on, or that file is encrypted and I can't access it. It just sends you into chaos, because unfortunately most of our lives are on our laptops or are controlled by technology. But I actually want to encourage you guys to physically back up from technology. A few years ago, I had a technology detox, which was great. It was such a struggle and such a challenge, because it meant that I put my mobile phone away in a drawer for a week. It meant I turned off the TV and hid the remote. It meant I wasn't able to use my laptop. And there were so many other things in my life that I wasn't able to use because of technology. It was such a challenge, as I've just said, but it was also so rewarding. I realised that I actually had lots of time, whereas before I just felt like I was so busy all the time, constantly had to be doing things. But whenever technology is stripped back, I realise I've got a lot more time than I thought I had. And I was able to put that time into things like studying the Bible, meeting up with friends intentionally without having the distraction of my phone in my pocket. And all of this was so rewarding. So I encourage you guys to think about that this week. Maybe even have a technology detox, if that's at all possible. Or even a slight detox with maybe just putting your phone away, but still being able to turn on the TV. So yeah, I encourage you guys to think about that and to challenge yourselves to do that this week as well. So because of the power of technology, I will see you again next week. But have a wonderful week and have a great Thursday. Amen, guys.